breaking news. Niall Horan confirmed again that his braces will be coming off super soon. We were face to face with the boys when Niall gave us the super exclusive scoop on the biggest news of the new year.
I go to the dentist when I get back from New York, but they come off. That's my last trip of tightening and stuff, and then the next time I go, which is about 6 weeks later, I get them off, so January. Around
January for now!
January! Woo-hoo!
Too bad it's not before our New Year's kit.